Dear girls, why not escape during this summer's World Cup to a country where men spend less time on football and more time on you?